really cold here.
Do you want one of my scarves? I have 5.
Come on, class. We don't want to miss this chance to see the icebergs.
Icebergs?
That's right. There's one right there.
In the far untouched wilderness, cold as can be, there lies a powerful sight to be seen. The North Pole, the South Pole, the mountain so high, where so much snow falls, it forms rivers of ice. There are glaciers, rivers of ice, moving so slow you can see with your eyes how deep, precise they shape the land. That cover so much of the earth, these long moving ice floes will sometimes give birth. A large chunk will break off, called calving, now free. It will fall in the water and drift out to sea. These are icebergs, free floating ice. A ninth of its volume is seen with your eyes. The rest is deep below the surface. Isn't its beauty some?